Welcome to the first episode of my Diamond, Brilliant Diamond playthrough. I'm very excited for this. I've been so excited for these games. I know that if you pre-order them digitally, I think you could play them early. I wanted to wait till release day. It is release day. I'm recording this on the 19th. This will be uploaded today as well. So, very happy. Also have a layout for this. That's pretty cool. I did all this myself. Oh, this is pretty. Okay, I like the background on this. Yes. The tech boxes are like the original. I've been so happy for these. I think I've been so excited for these over Arceus, which is surprising. Hello there. It's so very nice to meet you. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. This one's all 3D. My name is Rowan. However, everyone just calls me the Pokemon Professor. This world is highly inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. It's the Munchlax! Humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. At times we play together, other times we work together. Some people use the Pokemon to battle and develop different Pokemon. So I do. I've done research where we learn more about Pokemon. Now, why don't you tell me a little bit about yourself? Choose your phone. Oh, that's cool. There's like different styles. I'm gonna go with the original. Now, this playthrough is just gonna be a standard playthrough. No nuzlocks or anything. I just wanna have a main save for this game. Oh, cool. I get to name my rival. Now, most people will think, oh, I'm just gonna name it Troy. No, I'm not. I'm gonna name it after my actual friend and rival in life, and that is my best, that's my boy Jason, which, when episode 2 comes out of the podcast, he will be on there. So he's even gonna be an old one. I know we've talked about the podcast on this, me and Troy have redone a podcast. Get episode 0 out. Yes, it's talking about right here it is. That's cool. Ah, this is so cool. Special for the red Gyarados. Jubilee Live TV on National Live. Man. See you next week. Same time, same channel. Got a little switch. I actually use the blue and green controllers on my switch. I have the original. They have been heavily fucked up by the drift mode. So for advantage against my family, I make them use those. Colin was about me, said it was emergency. Oh yeah, I need to change options. Oh, I like this. Okay, this is nice. Hey, that's fast. Window. What we got? Yep, a lot of these are from the original. Yep. Do they have my favorite? Surely. Yes. Battlefield. Yeah. Okay, I don't care about all that. Grass. Okay, so a lot of this is just the original dialogue. Awesome. Oh my god, it genuinely feels like I'm playing Diamond right now. This is amazing. I forgot how to play Diamond, apparently. Alright, so first things first, layout. It might look a little weird. It looks dumb. It does. Hey! Yeah, $1 million would be really hard. That would be better. But yeah, this is not the final layout. Trust me, every episode, it's gonna be different. There's gonna be something different about it. I spent 3 hours last night and I still wanna work on it. Yeah. I know in the background it is the Dialga artwork of Diamond and Pearl TCG set. Trust me, what I'm gonna do every episode is that background is gonna be changed to a different TCG set from the Diamond and Pearl pop era. So right now we're gonna start off with the Dialga. Sense. Yeah, so we can use the... Okay, the D-pad keeps us on, like, a straight path with the button. Sure, like, okay. Let's go. I don't know how you leave a briefcase. I'd feel like a professor, that's like the most important thing you have. Where's my hat, by the way? I have a fucking hat. By the way, I just don't know which team I want to build. It's the one I went through my original Diamond State run. Turtwig. After this, I'm gonna look stuff up. Can these be shiny, like, right here?
If they were shiny, would it be right here, or would you have to pick it first?
I would love to know that.
Anyway, let's go pick a Turtwig.
And I don't have my notepad. I love this. I love this game. Oh my gosh, yes. This is just... We officially don't have to start yet. So let me get the nickname in. Absolutely love this. I adore this so much. Oh my gosh. I think that was cool.
I think you can see the last Pokemon.
I don't know. Probably not that detailed. I don't think it'd be that detailed because it's hard to see. Breakfast. I am hungry. And of course, drinking some coffee.
Oh, maybe.
Does it show the Turtwig?
And I know my entire team.
A lot. Most of my team is actually early game. We're about to get, I know this episode we're gonna get confirmed. Three Pokemon?
We'll have Chimchar and three others, I think.
If I'm going through a basic bitch team, I wanna beat this game. Yay. These models are very cool.
So with the sort of like the little stick,
like the gyroscope, it just automatically runs. You push it all the way down. That's cool.
Way to make the dialogue go faster.
Okay. I'm actually gonna turn down the Switch audio a tad. Sounds a little too loud. Yes. Now I can add this to the layout. We have Inferno, the Chimchar. Great camera angles. Obtain the Pokédex. Go to my email. I actually have my pre-order bonus. I'm gonna quickly claim that real fast. Hold on. Alright, never mind. I don't have the mystery gift off anymore. I don't know when I get the mystery gift option. On the email thing, it doesn't tell me. It just tells me, yeah, the mystery gift. Stupid. It's like, when? Do I get it? Wait for the TCG set. Because that's going to be awesome. Tame Pokeballs. When do I get my mystery gift feature? Oh, it's my trainer card.
Rotate.
Oh. Yeah, that's cool.
New badges.
It's like the badge case.
Oh yeah, hold on. Layout is definitely gonna change now. Oh baby. I'm using those badge cases instead. Oh yeah. Try to find a good one, but I couldn't. I had to find the crappy shitty one you see down there. I could use that one instead. Okay. I don't still have it. I wanna do mystery gift. Okay, what's the book? What online stuff do we have? Do we have any upstairs or downstairs? We have an upstairs? We have a downstairs! Ooh. What do we hear? Oh my god, is this actually do? Holy shit. This is actually where you do this stuff. That's cool. I love that. Okay. I love that they put the communication feature like that there. Awesome. Anyways, let's go get our first. On this route. We countered it before. We actually countered it twice. Now we count it for a third time. What did I name you? I'm slowly trying to remember what I named you. I changed it to my original title. I like this. I love these games. I don't know. I don't know if I prefer them over the original, but alright, here we go. Starlight the Starly. Perfect. Oh, it has autosave. We're gonna turn. We are turning off autosave. No, no, no. I will save when I want to. Fuck you. Oh, you can have it show nicknames or not. Okay. That's kind of cool, I guess. I don't know what else is in this game, by the way. Wait, how I get my next one? That's not it. Sorry, B dude. You're not B. You're water type. You evolve. But you're not that good. Sad. I wish you were that good. But you're not. There it is. Can we get a male one or a female? I think that's male, right? Right? Yeah, I could tell. I could tell the because the hair's longer. I actually wanted to catch this in a quick, you know, with my mission, you know, with my pre-order bonus, but I guess not. Not happy yet. Alright, and your name will be. A Yu-Gi-Oh! Pokemon and a JoJo's reference. Perfect. Whoa. And we're also gonna pull you out to use right now because you need experience. I'm gonna treat this like you. Kind of neat in that battle screen, it shows you like all the stats. That's pretty cool. happy for me. It's happy. They are very good so far. Very well made. I haven't found an issue yet. My only issue is the Starly. What the fuck, dude? Please kill it. Okay, that thing was kicking her ass. That's the way. Okay, sweet. They do earn more to be a thing thrown out in the battle. Awesome. Okay. That's. I think that's how it was for Switch. I didn't pay attention. Because I didn't really care. I just played through Switch. By the way, I got more episodes of the Hardcore Nuzlocke going. I need to get them uploaded. They're going to be up. That's weird. They're going to be uploaded after this. Yet, they're recorded before this. Dude, my upload's so weird. No one will understand my uploading schedule. Which is, it's non-existent. It's when I can remember, oh wait, I have videos I don't need to edit that need to be uploaded. Except for this one. This one's gonna be uploaded and edited day one. I think I kind of want to go until I get the first gym medal. I'm thinking about it. I don't know how it's coming. Okay, this is fun. I get to play through the center region on my Switch at work. I am definitely going to be playing through these games and playing a Nuzlocke on my own and stuff, just for funsies. But I know after this playthrough, I'm going to get through the entire game and stuff. I will be doing a Shiny Pearl Nuzlocke. Possibly a Hardcore one as well. I don't know. I gotta read up on more information and stuff. And see what kind of like Hardcore one I'm gonna play through.
I'm pretty sure I want to do this as well.
I don't know. We'll see. We're hanging out. Okay. I don't think it will actually have a chance. I'm gonna be doing a lot of episodes. Back to back. I'm not gonna do one today. I'm gonna get this episode out as quickly as possible. But the kid with the Burmese. Right? Remember that correctly? No. I think he has a Burmese plaque. I can't remember. Yeah, I think he has a Burmese plaque. I think so. Oh, yeah. First, I'm gonna fight you with my own. I didn't look at those. I knew it was something that I can't remember. I mean, that's actually not that bad. What happened when he's level 5? It's not Nuzlocke, but I'm determined not to lose any of my Pokemon thing. It was a Nuzlocke. they must switch, paralyze me, mirror me. Damn. He's actually fucking good. Yeah, I think a lot of people are gonna get very mad at that local level up thing. Or how small it is. I like it. It's kind of cool. It's not gonna have a fun time against the war, but first we're gonna have one. I know about my hidden items. Nope, okay. There's usually a second pillar or thing. Catch this as well. Oh, if so, I hope we do, because I want to know how that works. Hey, it's an ace trainer. Parcel. What do we get from the parcel? Oh, we get a mystery game. Oh, okay. No. Aha, I just like the original. This map is gorgeous.
That's so cool. You can see, like, the actual towns and stuff.
Like, sort of laid out. That's dope. That's cool. Okay, I like this. I like this game a lot. I'll bow them in a sec.
It's Mr. Poketch!
I'm three clown. You got it. Yes. All of them are yes. My Poketch King Pong. And you're welcome, by the way. I'm gonna show these off. That's what they look like. Not many people actually know what those look like. That's what they look like. Supposed to talk to the other one over here and then him, I guess. All the answers are yes. You just gotta be a yes man. Just yes, yes, yes. Alright, anyways. This is what they look like. So that's pretty cool.
Poketch, how do I use it?
Is it the minus button? Press R.
Ooh.
Oh my god. Just on my top screen the entire time. Wait, how do I get off? I don't want to be there the whole time. Oh, okay, it goes away. I think it goes away after a little bit. Oh, okay. Nope. I wouldn't be there the whole time. No. Fuck. Fuck. I'll use this damn thing.
Okay, cool. Oh. There we go. Awesome. Where am I getting all the way to this one? Still don't have the mystery gift feature. Sad. Oh no, I want to catch my next one
back when I find it.
Yeah, I was scorching around. I think I have to go open around. I don't think I can get it there, because I'm just getting the same two encounters that we'll find there. Alright, we'll fight this bitch.
I could avoid her best.
There we go. Can I get the counter up here now? Hopefully. I cannot find it. I looked it up. It's here.
Apparently it's uncommon, but Shinxes are rare.
Yeah, I can't find the one.
What?
What is this?
You're trolling. This is trolling me. What the hell? this is north.
And then south.
Yeah, it's still the same.
I'm playing this during the day.
Technically, it's morning.
And stuff, I would totally use it even if I like 64 new shit. I think that'd be fun.
I still can't find this. Let me pause again. I will find this fucker.
Alright, I found the one I was looking for. I wanted the female to do. I found one.
Black Rose. Oh.
Alright. Now we can go back. I got my fucking encounter.
That took a little bit.
Just search around in the grass a bunch.
I can take on my rival. That's no problem.
Again, Pokemon needs voice acting.
This is having close-ups of people talking like that.
It feels weird when nobody's actually talking. There's just a text box.
Nobody can talk in this game. We just talk through text boxes. Nobody knows how to speak the English language. We just move our mouths. Just for crazy people.
What should I use to do?
That's fine.
Okay, that's a good one. It was all wack. It was all just getting around and being all happy and sit down. Okay, that's fucking shit. I love this game. This game is just like... This game is a 10 out of 10. This game is better than this one. I haven't beaten it. This game is 100 times better. Mostly because this is nostalgia talking, but...
Those close-ups are just so weird without dialogue. It needs dialogue. What is this? Arceus, have dialogue.
Gotta be dialogue.
Arceus games. I can't. I cannot handle just sitting there and just having this awesome 3D game and then just all talk through text boxes. I can't. That was the problem with Breath of the Wild, was just the text boxes.
Well.
I'm giving Shinx Thundershock just the fact that it's a physical attacker. And then
I had good sleep last night. I woke up. I think it was like a goddamn fuck.
Well, here, getting all sleepy eyed.
Why is my body tired? I ain't tired. I'm playing Pokemon.
I got no reason to retire. I'm having a fun journey here. Amazing, it's incredible.
I'm not a big fan of the whole XP part, but that's fine.
I can see where it's balanced in the fact that the Pokemon that is in the battle gets more than the others.
Stalus from the Payday 2.
I think I can get my full team before the third turn. I'm gonna look up a diamond map guy. See if I can. I think I know the TMs and the HMs I need to get through. Why am I so tired? I thought the AI was like, oh, it's kind of actually good. All these trainers and the Venus keep growling me. I was attacked once that whole fight. By the way, looking at the email for the pre-order, you get the mystery gift of about 2 hours of playtime. So, TM98. Oh my god, are TMs not usable? They're not! Yes! I did switch for two. I think these guys have, like, lock types or something. Yes, as we all know, Shinx is a rock type. Josh doesn't again. Pokemon. No. It'd be so cool to have a platinum remake. I'm excited to get to the Mount Cornet stuff. I want to know if that's like, got like a cool like 3D animation and stuff. It's like a cool ass cutscene. That'd be awesome. Which I hate. I think there's something to do with post-game and catching a bunch of legendaries. I don't know. We'll get there, though. Yeah, I can use that. Faster, I didn't have animations, but I don't care. I want animations. They're cool. No way losers play without animations. Wow.
you've done this to me.
I just want to trade the dude. Okay, so growth does raise your tone. I think it's the original that just did it special, but I think they changed that. I can never remember. Trying to find the info. It keeps trying to give me information for what do you call it? These games. And I'm like, no. I won't. Show you. You look like a noob. I'm just pressing A and not even looking at the game. Okay. We're looking at this right. I think I can get him before the gym. Yeah. Before the third gym. I think I can get my full team before the third gym. Because I know. Pretty sure. Try to. Before, then I can at least get a team of 5, which is actually pretty cool. That's nice to have an early game team, so you can train everybody up. When I was a kid, I never knew what these things were. Give me them hidden items. I think the original there is. I feel like there is. There's an item over here. There is. Okay, let's go get Roar. And then... and then we'll end it off. And next episode I can start the episode with the gym battle. But for now, I gotta do editing. After I record this. I can battle these guys. Not right now. Next episode. We'll battle these guys. That's a cool animation.
full out poke.
I'm so glad I took the day off the playoffs. I'm going to try to bulk record a lot of this after this episode. I know that. Because I can do that, and then I can just sit there and edit them. I think I'll do that. You know, I do have like a free weekend. I think I'll do that. I think I'll take tomorrow to just record a bunch of episodes, and then Sunday I can go through and edit them, and then I can just have them upload. I want to like try to promote. Well, besides this series, me and Troy have our podcast episode 0 to explain it all. It'll be uploaded Sunday. No, because I'm uploading this now. I'm uploading this video day of. So I think it'll be uploaded. No, we'll do it later today. Later today, episode 0. We'll explain everything. And then okay. The little pictures, by the way, are so well made. This is cool. That's so cool. Okay, I love this game. I do this. Wait, I haven't seen the Pokedex. I haven't seen this yet. Yeah, episode 0 of the podcast will be uploaded later today. I don't know when the actual first episode is, but it's going to be uploaded on both our channels. So, watch either one. It'll be the same video. Yeah, thank you all for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And yeah, this is going to be a fun series for us. We'll see you guys next time. Peace.